Insect Ecology video tutorials. My name is Taylor, and today we're going to cover how to use an aspirator and forceps. An aspirator is best used on small insects that are not too quick to fly away. This will include ants, beetles, and hemiptera. Forceps are commonly used to transfer insects between containers or to directly collect insects. First, you need to make sure you have all the gear that you will need. This should all be in your collection kits. Quick note on aspirator use. You want to make sure you use your aspirator correctly. The tube with the tape on it is the end that you put in your mouth and inhale. And the other tube, the longer tube, is what you use to collect the insect.
Step one, place the aspirator tube that has the filter in your mouth. Step two, point the other tube without the filter at an insect you want to collect. Step three, inhale through filtered end, sucking the insect into the aspirator container. Step 4. Move collected insect to its own vial. Step 5. Add the label. When using forceps, you want to be as gentle as possible. Make sure to try to grab for the thorax and not the legs or antenna, because that might damage the specimen.
Things to consider. 1. Insects will attack and eat each other, so be careful with how many insects you have in your aspirator. 2. Be aware of insects that produce noxious chemicals such as stink bugs and blister beetles. 3. All forceps should have a flag at the end. This is so you can easily spot them if you drop them in the field. And finally, both of these methods require dexterity. The more you practice, the better you'll be at it. Thank you and happy collecting.